Let's get up into that tower then. See if we can find the entrance to Shambhala. Looks like we're going this way. Looks pretty wrecked in there, to be honest. There's not much going on.
Ooh. I'm tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some Lazarevic
and Flynn are here. And Chloe.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
I can say that again.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
I personally would have just put a bullet in Lazarevich's head right there and then.
Okay. Think, Chloe, think.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
You'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
That is the plan. So, you know, I'll try my best.
All right. What am I looking for?
Maybe the journal will come in handy.
Wait a minute, this all looks familiar.
Yeah, got some pretty neat things in here. What is that? More scary. Sully's moustache. Right. Let's keep... Aha. So it's to do with northeast, southwest, I'm guessing. Let's see, we've got the things. Did I miss anything? Associated with air, associated with fire. Dragon south, north the snow lion.
Alright, each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color. I bet it has something to do with these carvings. Oh,
color. Can we, this isn't like we can do anything. There is something we can climb up over here, though, by the looks of things. Oh, no. No, we can't. Can we interact with them in any way? What about the next pages? No. Associated with the colour white, associated with the colour yellow. I would have thought there'd be some, like a button we could press or something.
I bet I could move these things.
Oh, hang on. To do with these, is it? Right. It's green on there. Which one was green? I have to put it down for a sec. So associated with green is the tiger, which is behind us. Really, game? That's how we're gonna play it, is it?
Ah, this one's in the wrong spot. Damn it.
How do we know it's rock? I mean, I can't really see what distinguishes them from each other, other than sort of the patterns on it. Is it the elements, perhaps? So, associated with water, snow, earth, air, fire. What have we got over here then? I can't even fucking see what we've got on them, to be honest. So dark in here. Let's just try slinging them down. Then we can move them afterwards. So we know this one doesn't go here. Could be here a long time. I don't remember doing this puzzle at all, actually, from playing the game before. So I would have just thought there'd be something sort of more distinguishing about what we were putting down. Like, there's patterns on it, but I don't really see anything that makes it too obvious. I don't know. Just gonna have to see if I can figure it out. That's not right, we know that. Am I missing something here? Aha! There we go. Right, so air is the sort of semicircle thing. So the semicircle goes on to the tiger. Would help if I looked at all of the pages in the journal. Nope. Just became weightless for a second there, that little pedestal thing. The answers are always in the journal. Just have to bother to look.
Huh. Alright. What's next?
So, fire is the triangle, so that needs to go on to the devourer. Where is that? Is it this one? So the triangle needs to go on to here. Just lob that. Lucky Lazarevic or Flynn haven't come back.
Sully, when you need him.
And then water is the circle, so we'll stick that on the dragon. And the last one will go over there, opposite us. And like 10 minutes later, we finally solved it.
All right, that should do it. Oh, shit.
Aw, man. Right, this is going to be to do with...
I've seen these symbols before.
These ones here, isn't it? So... let's just double check. Oh, wait, no, hang on. The symbol's at the top, isn't it? So which one have we got here? We've got the square, which is Earth. So that's going to be that symbol with the bit on the left. And over here we've got the semicircle, which is air. And that's going to be on with like that solid rounded bit on the left, bottom left corner. Not that one, it's the one that's solid. Yep. And we've got the circle, which is water.
Each one is matched. That's going to be the one just like the creatures.
With the bit at the top, which is that next one along. It's lucky we had these pages, isn't it? Have we done this one? Don't think we have done the triangle. Fire, that's the one that looks a bit squarish, is the only way that I can describe it. Oh, hang on, this is it that one? Yes, there we go. I'm guessing the dagger goes in here.
Just like the dagger.
See, I knew we had to climb up there. It was quite obvious, wasn't it?
Gotcha. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Time for a zip wire. Oh shit, that was one of those things. Fucking hell, where did it go? Oh, do we climb up? No. Oh, there we go. It's a carved bone ornament. Let's head into this square, shall we? Bound to have a gunfight down here.
Elena, you there?
Yeah. Over here, I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down, trying to find that secret entrance.
The geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
Got too much ammo.
We'll see about that.
Show yourself!
Nah, I think you're the ones who are dead.
Oh, that had to hurt. Damn. Get down.
Blew himself out of his own RPG rocket. Sucks to be you, bro. Sucks to be me if that grenade hits me.
I don't think so.
Can't just survive a shotgun round. Oh, nice, Elena. Keep hitting him.
You gotta be freaking kidding me.
Oh, no, a turret. For goodness sake. Oh shit, that's a guy with an RPG. Jeez. Enough for you. What the fuck? Why is he jumping that way? I'm not gonna lie, his turret is getting mildly annoying now. An M32 I spy there. I think it might be. Get him. I think I got him. I think I got him. Now! It's that guy up there. Stop shooting me! Son of a bitch. Oh, you're fucking dead. Okay, I did it. Keep the shotgun for now. Can we climb up this or? Thank you. I'm getting to the secret entrance, don't worry. I do have to shoot it down. Hair ornament. I might take the M4 actually.
It's right here.
It's right this here. This very obvious looking thing on the floor. And now we just gotta turn it.
Here, help me push.
Okay.
Put your back into it.
I'm doing it. Nice.
Nate.
Oh, would you look at that?
To be fair, that tree did look kind of suspicious.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick way down over here.
Well, let's go for it then. Oh shit! It's more of those things.
You see that?
Stay back.
Yeah, I saw him. I saw him. Trust me, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Get down!
Oh no, not him. Go on, walk onto it. Yeah, fuck you. Silly twat. Tibetan mala beads. Oh shit, where are they? Fuck. You're meant to die when you get shot. Where'd he go?
There we go.
What's going on with these enemies? They're like, I don't know, being a little bit weird.
They're rappelling down that wall!
Don't let them rappel. Cheers for the sirens, guys, while I'm filming. Apologies for that. I don't live too far from a fire station, so occasionally we get the sirens go by. Stop! So where are we going? Are we going up the wall where they went, or I'm not really sure what the point of coming to this bit was. Climb up that? No. Where are we going? Game, please. See, now would be the time for it to do that little hint thing it does. But it always does it when it's really fucking obvious where you're going. I just assume we're supposed to follow where those monster things went, but... You said this was quicker, Elena, and it's not. I'm starting to get annoyed now. Oh, is that stairs there? It was so dark I couldn't see that those were stairs. No, we don't go this way anyway. I don't know where we're going. I'm literally just running around in circles. Oh, is that a... Oh, it's a bloody rope.
Thanks for the rope, boys.
Couldn't even see that.
Hope there's nothing scary at the top.
Well, you say that, but there clearly
was.
All
right, it's all clear. Come on.
Oh, there's a lot of dead guys around here. Guess we're going down. There's more of those wheels.
We're getting close, I know it.
Definitely getting close to something.
There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
Come on. Hurry up.
Alright. Go.
Whoosh.
Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nate?
Yeah.
I don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to find another wall.
Comes Garuda.
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to be. We're missing
something. Something to do with this. it's these daggers. They all need to be facing down, I'm guessing. Yeah, see?
What?
Watch.
Son of a bitch.
Now,
shit.
Just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
Stay back, boys.
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake
probably
I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not.
Jeez, man, this guy is a fucking nutter.
Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away.
He's just getting attached to that gun.
You have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You'll get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board.
Go for it, mate.
Bring her in!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate. Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation!
Actually, it is.
Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what, enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want. Calm down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
Fucking hand it over, Flynn. Oh shit, boy. Here. So I'm guessing we lost the dagger then. Oh shit.
Should I know?
Find a way across and fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
Yeah, fuck you, bro.
After you.